Okay, so this is how you spin this kind of top. So first, you need to make a knot and a holding place to put your middle finger, and then you wrap the string around once, like this, counterclockwise, and then the knot will lock it in so it can't fall off. Pull it tightly and pull it down to the metal piece on the bottom, and then wrap it around clockwise, two times around the metal thing, and then keep going up and up and up. And then you put your middle finger through the hole, and then you wanna hold it upside down, and you wanna follow through with your throw, and then pull back the same way you did it.